Oh, we do not have a weapon. Don't mind me.
Plasmids? We're burning through 10 times the amount of atom compared to the injectables. And if you fail to notice, them sea slugs ain't exactly growing on trees. Switch back to the injectables and let the eggheads in marketing worry about selling it to the chumps.
Issue. Hydraulic fluids, gases within drill cause subject to become unreliable, unstable. Launching option to be removed from drill in future models. Ah, the one that they've been sending our way. Printing solution not found in genetics. Vita chamber project, Ryan Industries. A combination of plasmids reconstructed within a field of quantum entanglement results in fantastical restoration properties. I have fast-tracked this project for immediate mass production and distribution throughout Rapture. This completes stage one. No, all chambers must be tuned to Andrew Ryan's specific genetic frequency before proceeding with distribution. So he can always return. Hold up. Does that mean that, because we, way back when, killed Ryan, does that mean he could respawn? Just like we? I agree, it's quite terrifying.
All right, let's see here what we could do.
Mr. Monster's mean, scary. Stay away from him, he's scary.
Look,
I think she thinks that he's scary.
He can't hurt anyone.
Scary.
Shh.
I wouldn't bet on that.
Can you move? Can you just move a little bit for me? I don't know how to help you. I don't. No, he's just hurt. He just needs somebody to figure out how to fix him. Maybe there's some, I don't know. Is there some documentation for him around here or something? Who I'm asking.
Find a way to repair the Big Daddy. What, like this? I feel like a Vita chamber would be extraordinarily helpful. Oh.
Huh. Encoded. Big Daddy will not imprint. If not imprint, what good is he to little sister? She no like him. He no like her. Situation is impasse. Unacceptable.
No goddamn casualty. I think this might be a readable note. I'm not sure why, it's just a feeling I get.
If stupid beasts had half brain, they would realize they need little sister to live. Sisters secrete only kind of atom that is genetic match for them. No little sister, no big daddy.
Scary.
I've got to do something.
Big monster sick.
It's okay. It's okay, please. I don't know how to help him. He needs Adam. I don't have any of that. I don't know what to do.
Big monster's going to die. Not fair.
We can help.
That's putting it mildly. There we go. And that lovely music kicking in.
The lion with the thorn in its paw.
Thank you. I'm not going that way. Which is... Well, that answers that question. You outside there? Oh. Again.
Suchong.
Just seeing the prompts.
Of all the things
not the
I
items.
Know, I know this.
Unless that
in your
was the shiny,
power to be a different man. What can Ryan take from us that we have not already sacrificed at the altar of discovery? They are children, little sisters, and yes, they will forget. But you and I won't. The memories of what we have done fade only with the dimming of all lights. Tenenbaum.
I was going to say, I thought the shiny thing when I came in here was a recording. And it was, because I saw that one.
Is that your puppy? She's very pretty.
Oh, not
thank
this
you,
one.
Papa Suchong.
Break her neck for me.
What?
Break that sweet puppy's neck.
No, please.
Break that puppy's neck, would you kindly?
No. No.
Good.
Sent to Ryan.
Clinical trial. Protector system. Plasmid lot 255. Dr. Suchong. Client Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brat. The protection bond agent.
We've heard this one before. Oh, we get to see it as well.
Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence to... Sure. Sequence to allow for...
Papa Suchong.
Get away, you filthy little shit! What? What are you doing? Get back! Get back! Ah!
This is the ace in the hole. All the pain and all of the death for this.
Did it say, would you kindly on it? Like in code? pick up. No, we can't. No, of course we can't, because he's got to come find it later. Well, we got to come and find it later. Just making sure we're not missing anything. Flashlight would be cool.
Hey, sister, over here. Do you have it?
I have it.
Give it over then. I'm keen to get this brat off me hands.
You know what? Andrew Ryan said I was a rube. But he was wrong. I'm not the rube, Atlas. You are. We both know what happens next. Just get it over.
Well, love, if you insist. Yeah. What is this? It's just a bunch of gibberish.
What does this say, you little whore?
Hey!
What does this say?
It says... Would you kindly...
We've got the activation phrase. Now all we've got to do is get that genetic freak of nature on an airplane and Rapture's ours. Yeah!
Come full circle.
I chose Rapture.
Chooses. A slave obeys.
They say to save one life is to save the world entire. It is you who are their savior.
Can see all the doors and what's behind all the doors, and behind one of them, incredibly, I see him.
Something, quelque chose.
go. Very well, let's see episode 2. Now we just wait for BioShock 4. Till then.
You ready?
Yep.
See the pyramids along the Nile. Watch the sunrise from a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember, when a dream appears, you belong to me. And I'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too and blue. Fly the ocean in a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember, to your home again, you belong to me. I'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too and blue. Fly the ocean in a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember, to your home again, you belong to me. Yeah?
I think about it.
Can I clap? always hot and hurried like a rat in a race. Life can fly by at such a frantic pace. Need to freeze a moment, put your worries on ice. We got a plasma for you, that's just the spice.
Chill out. Relax. Be cooler than the coolest hats. When things heat up, don't be a fool. With Old Man Winter, you can keep your cool.
Feeling hot under the collar? Stay frosty with the plasmid that lets you enjoy life at a cool pace. Turn down the heat and turn up the ease and relaxation with Old Man Winter from Ryan Industries.
Keep your cool with Old Man Winter.